vengeance of the devil's favorite demon. It appears our no disqualifications WrestleMania rematch between Kane and Orton is next. Back on SmackDown, Kane looking to finish off his week as destructive as it began with a victory at WrestleMania against his opponent here tonight, Randy Orton.
It was a heck of a physical matchup. Kane and Orton evenly matched throughout. Randy Orton was apparently going to go for the RKO, but Kane would counter with a choke slam off the ropes. A big win for Kane at WrestleMania.
Disqualification match scheduled for one fall. Making his way in the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
So the Viper will seek retribution here tonight on SmackDown after suffering that thunderous choke slam this past Sunday at WrestleMania.
You know, Randy Orton, not one to make excuses. I had an opportunity to speak with Randy a little bit earlier. And, you know, he basically said, hey, Kane caught me. He beat me at WrestleMania, but this thing is far from over. And he wants to prove his point here tonight. No disqualification against Kane.
Let me tell you the way I saw it. I saw Randy Orton going there with that guy. Kane goes toe-to-toe. That was a huge mistake. Never trying to create a little bit of space. Never working his bicycle. That right there, I think, was Randy's demise. Tonight, I think he's got a little game plan working, baby.
So here we go. WrestleMania rematch between the Viper, Randy Orton, and the big red monster, Kane.
Randy's coming out with that same game plan, trying to stand toe-to-toe with this guy. That's not good. That's not good for Randy, man. Not a good strategy at all.
In the weeks leading up to WrestleMania, we saw these two brawl all over arenas.
Yeah, but this thing really started last summer, almost a full year ago, when after Randy Orton won a matchup, Kane would actually shake his hand, and in his words, would allow the humanity to seep back inside him.
Randy just did something great, guys. I mean, he just created a little bit of space right there and caught Kane walking in like that. That's what he needs to do in his belt. Work his fitness, work your bicycle. Stay on your angles right there, Randy.
Yeah, but Orton got caught by Kane. Here we go, guys. Watch out.
Randy Orton's skull bouncing off the announce table. Remember, no disqualification matchup here, meaning that these superstars cannot be counted out as well as Randy Orton begins to unload out Randy Orton.
Wow. That's what I'm talking about right there, baby. Just the fight.
Was close, and now Kane back on the attack, and these two men going right at each other here tonight.
Gonna be totally ready and alert tonight, because these guys right here, they're moving the furniture, rearranging the furniture. It's gonna get hot and heavy out here tonight on SmackDown, dog.
These two men have been playing all around the ring, using everything as a weapon thus far.
Stop!
What a right hand.
Exactly what I was talking about as far as Randy just staying too close to this big man. I mean, like I say, he needs to work his angles, trying to create a little bit of space, and he's not doing that, man. Randy's in trouble.
Yeah, now they're heading up to that steel ramp, and Kane almost stalking Randy Orton here, and Randy's trying to fire back.
That's what I'm talking about, Randy. Randy right there, that two steps ahead, but still, that big red machine is on top of his game right now, man.
And this is the steel where Kane, so destructive, so dominant.
That's the steel right there. I'm going to tell you, that steel, it don't give. Randy right now is in huge trouble with this big monster.
Yeah, plus Kane, it just knocked Orton's skull off the rope of that steel stage.
But that right there, that's that man right there. Oh, that's Randy Orton.
Look at this teetering. Kane teetering. Orton winding up.
Oh, my goodness.
He was going to try to chokeslam Orton off the stage,
no,
I think.
No, what he was going to do, he was going to try to take Randy Orton out of the game, dog.
Look at Randy.
The light receiver looking for an RKO on the steel grate.
Again, too close.
Orton's head just smashed off the stage. Both men down. No disqualifications in a WrestleMania rematch.
We're back on Friday Night SmackDown, a WrestleMania rematch between Kane and Randy Orton. This time it's no disqualifications. Kane has been in control, guys, throughout the break.
Yeah, but this has been an extremely physical matchup. And again, Kane exposing the steel of the turnbuckle ring there.
Let me tell you, I thought Randy would come in with a game plan, but whatever it was, it's definitely going out of the window now. This thing right now is wide open.
I think the game plan of Randy Orton thrown off because of what happened before the break is now Kane!
Randy Orton, what a counter.
In the nick of time, too, baby. Look at Randy right now. This is that man right there that we've been talking about that will not quit. Oh!
Man, that's just physical power of Kane.
And now Kane quickly sees that Orton is vulnerable. Looking for the cover here. Orton shoulders down, and Randy Orton slides through it, too. And this is what we were referring to, guys, before the commercial break.
Yeah, watch Kane here. Watch the DDT Orton skull bouncing off the steel stage. And since then, for the most part, Kane has been in control.
I'm going to tell you, it looked like Randy got a stinger from that DDT on that grate right now. He's in dire straits right now. And that red machine is rolling. Oh, my goodness.
Kane is as nasty as he's ever been.
Another cover here by Kane, and Randy Orton again stays alive.
He will not.